Okay, so let us make some definitions. This is what we call filtrates, okay, because I want us to use scientific terms and to help people to understand the scientific terms, like you have seen how I prepared this extract. Okay, now this is the filtrate. It's usually liquid. It is liquid, and this is what we call the residue. This is the, these are the tea leaves that are remaining. You know, that's the filter paper that I use to filter the tea.